killed everyone for their heir until he was the only one left. It was a year ago tonight.
What happened to him?
He's in a coma. But before he slipped into it, he swore revenge on the entire town. Everyone.
What for? It was an accident.
No, the boss's kid was responsible. Everyone else was at the Valentine's Day dance. It was hours before they started to dig him out.
And here he comes!
Fuck. Dumb shit. You fell for it. Twice.